Out of Santa Cruz, police are searching for a homeless man they say committed sexual battery. 29-year-old Mark Miller is the suspect. Police say he's the man that threatened to stab two people and then attacked one person over a debt he believes is owed to them. Now, the latest case comes just weeks after another homeless man was arrested for the murder of Santa Cruz businesswoman Shannon Collins. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live tonight in Santa Cruz with more concerns over the homeless population. Phil?
Well, Dan, this latest threat follows on the heels of the brutal murder of Shannon Collins, which was the catalyst for some council members to upgrade rules surrounding the use of the Homeless Services Center.
He's made some pretty significant threats, both of violence and of sexual violence against the victims here. So we believe that he's a pretty dangerous person.
Mark Miller was released from a Los Angeles jail and came to Santa Cruz because he claims he's owed money by the three people he threatened. In 2010, he was considered a suspect after threatening someone, but was never arrested. But this time, the charges are more serious. Murder suspect Charles Edwards spent four nights at this homeless services center. After the murder of Shannon Collins, some council members announced new proposals aimed at providing better services and keeping better tabs on Santa Cruz homeless population. They include an identification registry, identification cards, and additional mental health services.
I think what we want to do is set a very clear message that if you come to Santa Cruz and engage in illegal behavior, we're going to punish you and make sure that kind of activity is not tolerated in Santa Cruz.
Some people believe it might not be fair to target the homeless.
How do you define homeless? I think that, you know, that's a slippery slope I hate to get onto. At the same time, I'll say that there's a huge issue here in town.
I mean, they're citizens, just as we are. Do we have to register with the city to walk around? I mean, they spend a couple extra hours outside.
Santa Cruz Homeless Center says Mark Miller did not use their facilities during his stay in Santa Cruz. And on a related note, the man accused of murdering Shannon Collins, Charles Edwards, he's scheduled for arraignment tomorrow morning.
All right. Thank you very much, Phil. I want to give you another look at the man that police are searching for. 29-year-old Mark Miller. If you see him, you're asked to call police.